Late breaking, a student is burned after a science experiment and fire at school.
Sky 5 was first on the scene at Kerr Middle School in Del City. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live now with some new details. Carla?
Well, Jessica, fire investigators are still here on the scene at Kerr Middle School, as you can see. What we know right now is that an eighth grade female student has been rushed to the hospital with burns. Now, we don't know at this time how badly she was burned, but all of this happened during a science experiment in the classroom today. Now, firefighters were called to Kerr Middle School just after 3 o'clock this afternoon. You can see Sky 5 flying over the scene. Now, a teacher was doing a science experiment in the classroom. We're told that it was a flame test of the elements of the periodic table. Now, the superintendent says that one of the students got too close and was burned.
Yes, it's part of the curriculum in our science curriculum. It comes out of the chapter in the science textbook, teacher demonstration. So we're anxiously awaiting our investigation. We feel like at this time that our teacher was following the procedures, but it.
Now, the superintendent tells us they were able to put out any additional fire with the fire extinguisher in the classroom. She says that there was very little damage to the classroom as a result. And she says this teacher has done this experiment before. Reporting live, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.